It's the part where you get to look at Link's little dick. It's really strange to me that they made him have, like, a penis. Like, they didn't have to do that, right? But he definitely has one. I'm mad. Why did they give this